Hey, Knox. I'm the one you ought to be worried about, not Penny. You want to come out here and run your mouth? Yeah, that's fine. By the way, you see this a little bit, so to be all good, so you can't get a pretty set to get your clothes on right. Hey, you come out here and you want to talk. That's nice. I'm glad you got arms and you got abs. I got a peg right behind this cruiserweight title that you don't have. All right, you come out here, that's fine. Knox, get one thing straight. I don't care what kind of shape you're in or what you plan on doing. I'm the Southern Cruiserweight Champion for a reason, and you're not. Don't come out here to Mumford, Alabama, try to make your debut trash-talking Damon Taz. Let's go back some history. I've been doing this 14 years, Biggin. I don't know how long you've been doing it. You step in the ring with me, and I promise you, I'll show you what a fat man stomp can really do.
As soon as possible. It doesn't matter to me. I'm ready. I'll show you what a fat man stomp is when you're laying on your fat belly.